here as Bersih, because as a follow-up to our complaint that we submitted to Suhakam and also to Paul Lau's office, till now there's no action yet. So we have actually come to EAIC to represent the 122 cases that we have. Yeah. If you look at the cases, some of the cases are actually under the Peaceful Assembly Act, 77 cases. Printing Presses and Publication Act, put another. Sedition Act, Penal Code 147, attempting to create riot. Penal Code 504, 505. Then, of course, the 124C, undermining parliamentary democracy, and of course, SOSMA. And also the death threats against me, Ambiga, and Mandit, and also my three sons. So sampai sekarang kita belum ada jawapan atau respon, utamanya daripada Paul Lau's office, dan polis pun tak bagi kita update tentang semua kes ini. Yeah, hanya siasat saja. So a lot of our penyokong have actually been called up. Bila kita bermula dengan konvoi, sebelum kita bermula dengan himpunan, dan juga bila kita ada himpunan pun ada tangkapan. So sampai sekarang kita belum ada respon dan kita hendak jawapan daripada polis. Ya, yeah, accountability, they have to account to all these people.
Malah kita juga menyoal seperti yang disebut Maria tadi, kenapa intimidasi dan juga ugutan-ugutan nyawa terhadap beliau, Ambiga, anak-anak beliau dan juga Mandim itu tidak ada satu petanda ataupun laporan yang kuat daripada pihak polis. Kes tentang peluru yang dihantar ke Maria, tentang cat dan juga darah yang ditaburkan kepada ke kereta anaknya, dan juga gambar-gambar yang agak tak senonoh machete apa memotong kepala mereka dan sebagainya. Ini adalah satu ugutan yang keras. Patutnya polis melihat dengan lebih serius.
And what did the officer say just now in your meeting just now? What was being discussed?
They will look into this as usual. And they say that under the code of conduct, police, once they take a case, they have to act on it. Yeah, and whether they do or don't do, that's their investigation. So they will actually present our case to the police and get a response from the police. How long he said, he can't tell. So we have to wait. But we will definitely follow up with all the three institutions.
Okay. So they can put pressure on the police lab?
Yeah.